So now we'll talk about the amplitude attenuation for waves. Okay. So right now, what I have here is a square wave, and I've set it on 10k. As you can see on the oscilloscope, there's your square wave with 10 kilohertz frequency. And with attenuation, you can do it two ways. So the first one is the button here, the last button on the second row. Once you press this, that's actually taking 20 dB off your wave, so that's decreased it by 10 times, okay? And you can see the wave shrunk. And what you can also do is the amplitude button, just pull it out. Once you pull it out, that will do exactly the same thing, and it also takes 20 dB off. And you can also do a combination of both. So that's negative 40 dB, and you can see the amplitude is almost gone. It's very tiny now. And that's it for the amplitude attenuation.